Poked down in front of Genro. Asking for handball. Penalty given immediately. He was at close range, Louis Fenton. He's saying it straight into the chest and we'll be okay. Craig Noon, top corner. He scored some wonderful goals in the cup run. And now a crucial A-League goal to open up a two-goal advantage.
Decision of penalty, you look like the most confident one to see, say that the ruling will get overruled. It wasn't. What was going through your mind, mate?
I thought 100% no pen because it doesn't even fucking hit my hand. It's fucked.